fall. Reason being, previous June, I had an incident with the Manchester Police Department. I was walking down the street with three friends, two of which were carrying pistols in plain view, which, like it or not, is not illegal. We were subsequently detained for 45 minutes by, I think, 8 police officers, illegally searched groceries, illegally searched pockets, things seized, subsequently returned, but that's no excuse. Just a whole big mess. I ended up entering a complaint to the police department, alleging, and I, after going through it between the state and federal laws and constitutional provisions, in 45 minutes they broke about 45 things. It was quite ridiculous, including federal civil rights laws. I laid this all out, waited 3 months after the investigation internally started, got back a fairly snotty letter from the police chief, not only saying everyone acted completely in accordance with everything, which he gave a blanket statement because he couldn't answer any specific point because everything was blatantly broken the law and blatantly broke the Constitution. Chastised me for staying around after I was free to go and my guests were not, despite the fact that we were visitors from out of town. If I just walked off, they'd be lost in the middle of downtown Manchester. Now, that being said, after all this unpleasantness, the local paper picked up the story and covered it pretty closely. All of a sudden, I started getting call after call of people who saw the story calling me up asking, you know, I've been wronged by the police department, they violated my civil rights, etc. What do I do? The only answer I gave them was, well, complain to the police department, and whenever they come back and say that your complaint's unfounded or whatnot, then raise a few tens of millions, of thousands of dollars so that you can sue them, because that's your only recourse. There's no recourse that Manchester Police Department, there's no thin blue line, there's a thick black Sharpie. Anything that's inconvenient to them, they will wipe off the record. No.
Madam Chair, some of this is a little offensive to me. I may have to get up and leave. I think that if you want, I just need to tell them.
Sorry about that. I'll try and be less inflammatory.
It's the merits of the bill.
Okay. The reason I'm bringing this up is because someone like me does not have any recourse. Aside from tens of thousands